Today we're going to take a look at Pax Pamir, 2nd edition. Pax Pamir is a competitive game for 1 to 5 players. Players take on the role of 19th century Afghan leaders during a period called the Great Game. So this is a great game, about the Great Game. And it's charming. It has great class and taste. It's the kind of game Sean Connery would play.
My number's on the card.
After breaking another girl's heart. And this, too, is a game of constant change and heartbreaks. And while players don't control any of the empires in the region, they manipulate them. If all players support different empires, we'll see what empire is stronger. But if they all support the same, we'll see who supports it better. But power is fragile, like an artist's ego. Turns are as simple as ticket to ride. Buy a card, play card. And while it's not the most complicated game on earth, you might not want to play this with your grandmother. Players will send out armies and spies, and they will fight, betray, and take yoga classes. And what about the components? Well, you might want to eat them. They look delicious. The attention to detail is remarkable. Every single element feels special. A complete artistic achievement. And I also have some favorite characters. Pax Pamir might just be my favorite game. And while it's definitely not a game for everyone, it's definitely a game for me and Sean Connery.
Over the years, General Electric has been turning ironing into less of a chore with innovations to meet the changing needs of each generation. Today, the General Electric heritage is carried on by Black & Decker with advanced models featuring automatic shutoff to make ironing safer, easier, and more convenient. Worry-free ironing backed by a 2-year warranty. Black & Decker. Remember the name and you can forget about the iron. Thanks to our automatic shutoff. Another powerhouse innovation from Black & Decker.